officials meeting is that it also sort of envelops the controversy over the unmasking by the Obama administration of members of the Trump team. And specifically, it goes to two meetings. One was in December of 2016, so during the transition. And then National Security Advisor Susan Rice confirmed to the House Intelligence Committee that she unmasked members of that Trump Tower meeting, which included the Crown Prince of the United Arab Emirates and others. And she then also told the committee that she was the one who unmasked a meeting in January, so before the inauguration, with the Crown Prince, Eric Prince, the brother of the Education Secretary, Betsy DeVos, and then also a Russian businessman with alleged ties to the Kremlin. So this story is not just about the meetings with the United Arab Emirates, it's also about the role the Obama administration played in the unmasking of Trump transition team members. And the bottom line is that this has been of interest to the special counsel, based on our reporting, since September of last year. So they're about 6 months into this thing.
This part of the story.
Exactly.
Off the east coast of Africa.
Yes.
In the Seychelles. Wow. Catherine, thank you.